Hey, what's going on guys, Sandeep here, and today I have the latest phone by Coolpad, that is Cool One, and it is the first phone after LeEco and Coolpad collaboration, and I am going to unbox it. So let's remove the protective film from the box and quickly open this box. Initial price set by company is 14,000 Indian rupees, which is exclusively available on Amazon. So this is how metallic unibody Cool One looks, and it has protective film on the screen and back of the phone, and we got some IMEI labels, a screen protector, a quick start guide which you never read, a warranty card. Coolpad does provide an USB Type-C data cable, which is not that common, but latest phones are coming with Type-C data cables. And we have a travel charger, which is not the fast charger, but Coolpad comes with Quallaqom Quick Charge 2.0. And lastly, we have a SIM card ejector. Okay, now let's remove the back plastic and dig into Coolpad Cool One. On the front, we have 5.5 inch Full HD IPS display, light sensor, speaker, 8 megapixel front facing camera, and a multicolor notification LED. On the right, it has volume rocker and power button, main speaker and charging port on the bottom. On top, it has 3.5mm headphone jack and infrared sensor. On left side, it has a SIM card slot. On the back of this phone, it has a microphone, 13 megapixel dual cameras, flashlight, and fingerprint sensor. Cool One has all the basic sensor, including gyro sensor. Talking about specifications, Cool One comes with Android 6.0.1 Marshmallow, Qualcomm Snapdragon 652 processor, which are octa-core and clocked at 1.8 GHz, Adreno 510 GPU, Full HD IPS display, LeEco EUI 5.6, 4GB of RAM, 32GB of internal memory. Sadly, there is no expandable memory card slot. 13MP dual camera, 8MP front-facing camera, 4K video recording features, and 4060mAh battery. Now let's turn this device on. And this is how Cool One boards with LeEco EUI interface. Now let's quickly go through setup process. So this is how Cool One looks after first boot. The screen seems to be pretty responsive, running Android Marshmallow, and Full HD IPS display looks very crisp and bright. Right button brings the memory management area and quick access icons, where you can quickly switch between apps and open different system tools. It also features a remote control app to control your smart TVs, and has a compass app with compass sensor to help you if you ever lost in wild like Bear Grylls. And browsing the internet is very smooth since it is a new phone. Now let's open YouTube and play some music to check audio and speaker quality. Audio quality is good and speakers are okay, not too low, not too loud. Talking about cameras, 13MP dual cameras produce very sharp images with quite good details. It quickly focuses on subjects and shutter speed is quite fast. You can tap and hold shutter button to take up to 50 continuous shots. Even with the digital zoom, there is very less noise in final results. In the Pro mode, you can control white balance, ISO, shutter speed, exposure, saturation, and contrast. It also features a SLR mode where you can take photos with blurry backgrounds. 8-megapixel front-facing camera takes decent selfie in good lighting, and it does software processing to beautify your face. In my test, selfie camera didn't perform well in low light condition. And here are a few sample photos in different mode and lighting conditions. Things I didn't like about this phone is it feels slippery in hand, does not include earphone, screen bezels are a bit wide, does not support memory card, and there is no NFC in this phone. Overall, Coolpad Cool 1 is a feature-rich phone with crisp display, fingerprint sensor, dual camera, 4K video recording and 4000mAh battery. For 14,000 rupees, this phone really worth the price. And thanks for watching guys, do like and subscribe for more cool videos.